Hi guys, it's Ray23179 here, and today I'm not going to be doing my third survival episode. I don't know, I just felt like giving you guys a tutorial today. But anyway, this here, some of you may have seen it, but some not. What it is a TNT cannon. I actually haven't tested this one out yet, but here it goes. And fire! Okay, that one was low but far. Okay, it's pretty good. But, yeah, these things are really easy to make. It takes maybe like a minute or so to make one. Especially if you know how. They're easy to memorize how to make. Doesn't take that many resources. And they might turn out differently every single time. Like, some of them shoot, like, some of them will, like, shoot here and then blow up. But if that happens, just make it again. I don't know why it happens, but whatever. So, I'm going to show you how to make one of these. So, to make one, you'll need cobblestone, a bucket of water, one stone slab, any kind of redstone source. It doesn't really matter. Of course, the TNT, some redstone, and six repeaters. How much redstone is it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 redstone. 12 redstone and 6 repeaters. So, for the first part is the structure of the cannon. So what you're going to do is you're going to go take it 1, 2, 3, like that. Then 1, 2, 3 again, 1, 2, 3. So you got a little 3x3 area. And then on this two sides, you're going to take it out 6 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Take it out 6 more. Same on the other side. And then after that, you're going to make this whole thing 2 blocks high. So, let me do that. Whole thing needs to be 2 blocks high. Then, you take your slab and put it at the end right here in between these two parts. Then you take your water and put it at the back in there. You could fill it up and stuff, it doesn't matter. As long as there's water flowing. As long as there's water in those 5 blocks. Then, you're going to take your redstone. And you're going to start right here in the middle at the back. Go this way. And go all the way up, but don't put one on the front here. It's very important. Then, you're going to take the redstone out to here. So, there's 1 block before the water. And you're going to put 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 repeaters and redstone at the end, and you're gonna put all of them on 4 ticks. 4 tick delay setting. And then you put your redstone source where this first repeater is, right there. And basically, you load the TNT on these blocks. Now, what's gonna happen is when you push that button, these first 5 TNT are going to go off, and they'll be in the water. And then the current will also split off and go to here. Now, the current will travel through the repeaters while these ones are flashing. And then when they're about ready to go off, this one will light off. And these ones explode, sending it flying, and that one will explode wherever it is. The reason the whole cannon doesn't blow up is because of the water. The water kind of neutralizes the effect of destruction, basically. And since this one's on a slab, it kind of makes it curve through the air until it lands. So, let's try this guy out. Explosive sound. Whoa! Dang! See what I mean? Sometimes they'll shoot really far. And that one didn't even make it to the ground. See, this one's good. It kind of is luck of the draw on how good they are. And a friend of mine showed me that you could even make this even longer if you want. Like, a bigger cannon with more punch. So you could take it out even more. But I'm just going to take it out 3 blocks and show you guys. So, since you take it out 3 blocks, you need to put the first 3 repeaters on 1 tick. Because the current has to get to the last TNT before all these go off in there. So all the repeat, however many more you take it out, that's how many repeaters need to be on one tick, but the rest can be on four ticks. And of course you take the redstone all the way out until the last one. Don't forget that one there too. Then just load it up. Oh wait, of course you need the water. Duh. Stop. Wow, it's perfect. It stopped right at the end. Well, anyway, let's get that TNT loaded. Alright. I think the current should make it. Put that in there. And ready. Aim. Fire. Whoa! Okay, yeah, see, that's really good. Now, the problem that most people had was they accidentally put another redstone here. But what that does is it lights this one off at the same time as all the others. So the other TNT don't blow it forward. It blows up at the same time. So this is what would happen if you did that on accident. They'd all go off at the same time, and this one would just blow. And if that happens, this is what you come up with. So you really don't want to do that. Or you'll have to start all over again and patch up that hole, I guess, if you want. But, so, yeah, that is pretty much the end of this tutorial. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I might be doing some more redstone tutorials, maybe, depending on what I can get at, because I'm not an expert on redstone like some people, but I'm pretty good at it, I guess. But anyway, so that about does it for this video. And like, subscribe, and comment. And I will see you later.